Hey guys, here we go, day 8 of the Advent Challenge. Here we go. So today is a day of rest, this is Sunday, so we're going to have a stretching challenge today, right? So first stretch is a calf stretch. What I want you to do is find your space, grab a bit of wall, okay, dig your heel in nice and far, and then pull your hips up towards it, okay? So we're going to hold that stretch, okay, for probably about, what I want you to do is probably hold it for about 30 seconds, and then try and move your hips slightly closer to it and increase the stretch as you go. Okay, so then hold it for another 30 seconds and then do it again. Okay, so probably about 90 seconds on the stretch, which is a really, really, really long time. Hence the reason it's a challenge. Okay, so you do 90 seconds on one leg. Then I want you to swap over and do the other. Like I said, 30 seconds on, 30 seconds, then try and increase the stretch. Then 30 seconds again. You should feel that stretch down in the bottom of your lower leg, okay, into your calf muscle. Okay? Second stretch I want you to do is a chest stretch, okay? So you hook your hand on a piece of wall or a doorway or something like that, put your elbow in, and then twist your body away. So you come here and twist your body away. You're trying to stretch through the front of your shoulders and through your chest there. Again, I want you to hold it for 30 seconds. Increase that stretch, kind of push forwards with a little bit more. Keep your shoulder kind of drawn down. Again, we stretch up through the chest, through the front of your shoulder, that. Then find another space, do the same thing on the other side. Give 30 seconds, push just a little bit harder. And we're kind of stretching for, let's say, mild discomfort, not pain. Okay, so just a gentle stretch through the front there. Third stretch I want you to do, okay? Is a hip flexor stretch, okay? So I want you to kind of get one knee down on the floor there, push your hips forward. We're trying to stretch through the front of your leg and through your hip, okay? So here's the basic stretch with one knee down. More advanced people, catch your foot behind you. You're trying to drive the front of the knee up. Again, so we're holding it for a total of 90 seconds, okay? Which is a long time for a stretch, but progressively trying to kind of move that forward in. Build that stretch a little bit further. So 90 seconds one side, 90 seconds the other. Next one is a pigeon stretch. So you put your shin on the floor like so, okay, take your weight with your hands, and then you're kind of bringing your weight square, maybe just favouring over your foot here, until you're kind of gradually lowering yourself down. Again, 90 seconds in your pigeon. So. So gradually kind of lowering yourself down until you're over the top of it like so. Four stretches today, 90 seconds on each stretch. Trying to progress that stretch each time. Let me know how you get on.